What do you do, Vovoloka? What do you do behind locked doors? Vovoloka, Vovoloka. Vovoloka, I have twisted rose briar before your door. The thorns that pierce his brow will tear your flesh, evil one. I have put salt in the fire and a cross of ashes on the door. Vovoloka, Vovoloka. Vovoloka, born of evil, sinful and corrupt. Your hands are bloody with violence. Your mouth bitter with taste of sin and corruption. You are guilty and abhorred. Vovoloka, Vovoloka.
Please, please, I beg of you. My fault. Is it my
Star in Mordor, where the shadows are.
Long ago, the world away, to whose dream no one can stay. Body flies upon the shiny stars, looking at our bleeding hearts.
Just size. wildest dreams. And it's urging this army to war. The army of elves, the army of goblins, the army of the licked up people, the army of trolls, the army of elves, the army of goblins, the army of the licked up people, the army of
wanna be a man. 18 years over, excited, but the mother are so delighted. You can't imagine without me there. You'll have no dreams without me there. You can't imagine without me there. You'll have no dreams without me there. Daddy's proud.
You learn how to do your bed.
Green and smiling, such a thrill.
Mama's boy are dressed to kill. You can't imagine without me there. You'll have no dreams without me there. Can't imagine without me there. You'll have no dreams without me there.
Suddenly,
there are riots in the streets. The war has started with a bang. Mama's boy finally understands their definition of a man. Puppet Master claps his hands.
Puppet Master claps his hands.
I'm kiss
calling out my name. No, I have to be insane. But these voices from below keep coming. I've got nowhere to go.
Voices
from below. Voices in complete control. Yeah, yeah, yeah. And though we passed
dare.
Fear you well.
You
fear you well.
Fear you well.
Leave this world of pain. trouble the day brings.
Are you got any plans?
Thank you.
you might start to think another way. As days go by, you start wondering why these things are happening to you. You're losing hair and your body starts to swell, and it's just like a living hell. You are feeling so goddamn cool, but I can see the real you. You're just an image of your imagination. I see just desperation. You are feeling so goddamn cool, but I can see the real you.
Thank you.
angel's morning in search of light. Sleepwalking, need the other me. No man is steel, don't dare to fear. Sleepwalking, further in me. My secret say, see me, the key of dreams. Almighty me,
hear me, controlling them all.
Creatures of the night,
I shiver under my command.
Don't watch me cry.
You're mine.
Look for no one else. Everlasting dream. Awake man. Perfect sight. The mirror's cracking in the burning light. Awaken, torture's mine. It hurts so badly, I'm a man of no kind. Awaken, healing me. Purifying, I can no more see.
See, the king of dreams.
Almighty me,
hear me, controlling all.
Creatures of the night,
I shiver under my command.
Don't watch me cry.
You're mine,
good for no one else.
Thank you. walking through the night in search of morning, in search of light. Sleepwalking, meet the other me. No man is steel, don't dare to be. Sleepwalking, further in age, my secret sin. Almighty me, here I be, controlling all. Creatures of the night, I shiver under my command. Don't watch me cry, you're mine. Room for no one else. Everlasting dream. See me, the king of dreams. Almighty me. Hear me. Control them all. Creatures of the night. I shiver under my command. Don't watch me cry, you're mine. Room for no one else. Everlasting
my name. can see the white mountain of color. Stumbling through the black light of life, heading on and on till I reach the top. Never turn back, never again. Floating free I am, my feet can feel the ground. My head is filled with angel light. My body's dressed in white. The ancient gods is marching towards me, whispering my name.
in her vision. Joan of Arc, faithful on her mission. Simple peasants.
executed in Rouen in 1431 and made her saint by the Catholic Church in 1920. Joan of Arc trusted her vision. Joan of Arc, faithful on her mission. Joan of Arc trusted her vision.